Fee. Oh, God. Get over here, Sophie. Sophie.
Hey, you two. Butter is here. Today, I am just sitting on my porch chilling. I just woke up from my nap from work. I slept pretty good, but I don't know. I woke up with a lot of things on my mind today. I'd say this morning, but today it is Wednesday, sometime after 1:30 p.m. I'm sitting out here on a porch with Sophie. She thinks she is a big dog. She thinks she just got it like that. I can't with this dog. She just thinks she is a huge dog and she is such a protector. She might be a little protector. She will nip the hell out your ankles if you mess with me. It's crazy. I see my neighbor walking. She might speak, who knows. There she go. Nope, I guess she don't feel like talking today. And I'm okay with that. Speaking of neighbors, I've been living here for like 5 years, I would say. And shut up. 5 years, I would say. And the neighborhood is really decent, you know? It's a really decent neighborhood. And in this last year, I would say the neighborhood is kind of starting to decline in my book. So it's, for me, it's like I want to get out of here. But the way this rent payment is set up, I don't want to go nowhere. Life. So let me tell you about my neighbors. I'm not going to put the camera on it or nothing, but my neighbors that are to the right of me, hashtag ratchet times 10. Ratchet. The neighbors that are in front of me, a lot of activity.
Hey, how are you?
I guess she wants to talk now. The neighbor that is like diagonally across the street from me, I call him, shush Sophie, I'm talking. I call him, the neighbor that feeds the squirrels and it's nosy as hell. The neighbors are on the left side of me. They're really nice. Really, really nice. Other than this little something I got going on, Sophie! Besides these little things I got going on, it's not that bad, but it's just time to move for me. It's just time to go, you know? So, I don't know. I want to move so bad. But let me calm Sophie down and we'll get into it a little bit. All right, guys. So, anyway, I was looking at different rents at different places, different towns around me. And for a decent 3-bedroom, they want like $1,400, maybe even $1,500. Who is paying that high-ass rent? Before I got sick, I wanted to buy. I still want to buy, but like, I can't right now because like all my plans and everything that happened to me set me back. It's frustrating. Oh. Sophie was quiet, but now there's a lot of cars starting to push through it down. She ain't supposed to be on her cell phone, but this lady that just rolled by, she on her cell phone yapping it up. People. But anyway, yeah, it's just like, I just gotta get it together. It's like I'm so sick of working so hard, and it's just like if I get a higher rent, then I gotta work hard. And I'm to the point where I don't feel like it right now. I don't know. Life and its decisions. I do want more. I do want better. I have to work smarter, not harder. So that's where I'm at with it. You know? Okay, Nina is going to be 20 at the end of the month. Little Robert is going to be 15 in November. So on that aspect, things are moving forward. They're growing up and pushing out. Not really all the way pushing out, but you know what I mean. So this vlog ain't going nowhere, but just talking and random stuff I'm saying. But the whole thing is, what I'm trying to say is, I need to get it together and figure out which direction I'm going in. A few months back before I got sick, I was so motivated, so focused. And now it's like, I gotta get back there. But all that working, okay. From me getting sick and all that working, I gained a lot of my weight back and worrying about things. So my thing of comfort is snacking, okay? But I gotta do better. But I gotta do better. Hey, but I gotta do better. B&B. Oh, B&B. Anyway, I'll figure it out. I always do. But something got to give. Anyway, this is my Wednesday or my Thursday. I'm gonna be putting up a vlog that's just random. It is what it is, people. But I will talk to you later in the next blog. TTYL. I don't know what kind of vlog this is, but I'm out. Bye, guys.